Hi, I'm Vivien, and I really want to find out more about hydrogen and how it will affect or even change our energy system. So I asked my little friend here to show us what hydrogen exactly is. Our climate goals demand change, so he will travel for me through space and time. Hydrogen is the most common chemical element in our universe. As gas, it is invisible and odorless. But actually, it does not occur in this form in nature, so it must be produced. The cleanest process is electrolysis, when electricity from renewable sources is passed through water. And as fuel, we can use hydrogen in many applications. There are different types of hydrogen with different CO2 footprints, so it can be a climate-friendly alternative to coal, oil, and natural gas, especially in the industry and the heating sector. But isn't it too dangerous? As gas, it is flammable, isn't it? Hydrogen is safe, even, or especially, because it can diffuse easily. The chance that a room will fill up with as much H2 that something happens is very unlikely. So you can contribute to making the energy system more flexible and reduce CO2. That means hydrogen is both future and bridge technology.